Colorado's going to be taxing down by you.